Ladies and gentlemen, if we stay home and watch fish, we save lives. We can beat coronavirus by staying home, self-isolating, apart from our exercise, our medical purposes, but no excuses to stay home like I am. I'm going to watch my fish now for a couple of hours, so I thought I'd film it for you guys. So if any of you are really bored, if any of you people are really bored, then maybe you can watch the fish like I am. And together we shine on, exactly, we shine on. And we can shine on with the fish. And we can watch the fish because they are my wish. They're not on a dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. You know about the fish. So ladies and gentlemen, just chill out for an hour and watch my fish with me. And shine on with the fish. Take our mind off staying indoors and all that other stuff. All we've got to do is stay home, watch the fish, and save lives. That's what I named this video. That's exactly what we can do. So together we can stay home, watch fish, save lives. I hope you enjoy the film, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to let the fish take over because move over, Rover, and let the fish take over. I love you all. Thanks for your support. Shine on, everybody. And please, stay home, watch fish, save lives. And there's Arthur. Hello, Arthur. Enjoy the fish. Stay home. Watch fish and save lives. Shine on, everybody.
Bless you.
Sorry. Bless everyone. good you boy. You were playing, weren't you? Man, actually. You're a good man. Yeah, you're a good man. Love you, brother. My brother Dylan. Yeah, good boy.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Arrived at the new NHS Nightingale Hospital at the Excel Centre in cases in the deaths there so far. Our correspondent Sean Lloyd picks up the story.
A 37-year-old nurse struggling for breath in intensive care. At 29 weeks pregnant, Michelle Wright doesn't know where she contracted the virus, but feels compelled, she says, to send a message to those who are still not following advice aimed at halting its spread. To help cope with the sharp rise in cases in the Midlands has been prepared. This Nightingale Hospital on the outskirts of Birmingham will admit its first patient in 5 days' time. As testing is being increased, a new centre at the Edgbaston Cricket Ground opened just yesterday. The wider Midlands region has recently been described as a particular concern by the government, and a spike in the number of deaths is being investigated. Say they currently have enough capacity to cope here, but admit understanding more about the transmission of the virus would help.
Some of the work we're doing at the moment is understanding the density of population. So families in the West Midlands that are large family groups, that perhaps living in smaller properties, maybe flats, so that may be a factor.
Wally Haynes is one of those who have died. His son is preparing for his funeral tomorrow.
Couldn't tell him I loved him.
Has allowed people to leave the area for the first time since it went into lockdown in late January. those with a green code on a widely used health app on their smartphones.
What's the difference? Don't move. Only Kelly.
Your coronavirus in the body as well. You won't want to go out anyway, so.
Stay home, watch fish, save lives.
Oh, my little cat. I love my little cat. It's wiped. Every 3 or 4 days, you need to wipe it, really. You can take the lid off from where I'm wiping it. Put the fridge back, and then do it again. That's what I do. It goes on the glass really quick. Even while you're cleaning it, it goes on. There's a lot of shit in there as well. So give it a nice wipe. I'm only feeling 10 pennies tomorrow, I feel about 50 tomorrow. I'm eating throughout by the time I wake up.
You have got big hands, bigger grubs.
Come down and get all your stuff. Time for us.
you, darling. I'm also losing the tide for me.
Now, depends on that. Get up early.
Good night, everybody. Stay home, watch fish, save lives.